Hi, I'm Charlotte, and I work in artificial intelligence, or AI. AI is a computing tool that helps people use data to solve problems. Doctors use AI to find new medicines. Lives can be saved when planes, trains, and cars navigate themselves. AI can be used to improve harvests for farmers or to protect the environment. Did you know we have satellites that monitor zebras from space, reading their stripes like a barcode? The uses of AI can go way beyond making awesome new movies and video games. This kind of computer programming personalizes experiences for you, like when your phone recommends a new song that you might enjoy based on what you've listened to before, or predicts the next word you might want to use in a text. Snapchat filters are AI, and it can be used to create learning experiences that work for every student. It's all around us, and AI is powerful. When you see something wrong in the world, you can use artificial intelligence as a tool to solve big problems in ways that individual people could never imagine. Like giving the internet to people in places where there aren't even roads, or making sure the elderly population isn't lonely with robot companions. AI can even remove human bias from decisions, so hiring for jobs is equitable and people are paid fairly for the work they do. We need you to learn computer science and use artificial intelligence to create systems that make the world a better place. Plus, it's really fun. Be a creator of technology, not just a consumer. Whatever career you're interested in, AI can help you do your job better. And you can start learning today with a simple web search.